The year 2019 has been special for actor Ayushmann Khurrana, who delivered back-to-back hits like Article 15, Dream Girl and Bala. He says it has been an eye-opening year for him. It has been an eye-opening year for me. This year has bolstered my belief that I only back content that is extremely fresh, disruptive, unique and experimental, because audience expects that from me. It has been humbling to get the kind of love and adulation from the audience as well as from the critics, Ayushmann said. Ayushmann considers himself lucky to have collaborated with visionary directors who had something incredibly clutter-breaking stories to tell. Anish reports.